After the Confederacy was formed in 1861, there were still 25 states remaining in the United States in 1862.